Hello, friends, and welcome to the first episode of Vanilla Voyages, a brand new series. And with a brand new series, deserves a brand new skin. With 1.20 being very much in the cherry trees, I went with a green and pink kimono with a cute little fox mask on the side of my head, which I absolutely love. For the series, I will be going with the cherry tree theme and be building myself an onsen village. I have chosen to build this village in Cherry Tree Grove, which is tucked away in the middle of this frozen caldera of a place. And I've chosen this because I'm going to be taking inspiration from the onsen village of Ginza in Yamagata Prefecture in Japan, which is famously known for their snow monkeys that like to bathe in the hot springs there. And I'm going to be using the armor stands mod to bring some of those into life here. However, before we do anything, I'm going to pop back over into survival, and we gotta collect all the things. So, adventuring I go. Not today. Use the power of my wooden axe. Oh, that works too. Okay. Let's get a few things set up here. And I guess we'll make this our base of operations. Yeesh, indeed. Smelt up some iron so I can make some good tools. And then, yeah, go on some proper adventuring. I decided that the best course of action was to pick one direction, go 5 kilometers, so 5,000 blocks in that direction, see what I could find, return home with my spoils, rinse and repeat. So let's see what mischief I can manage. Camel. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, listen to you. Oh, a happy boy. Oh, I love him. I love him so much. I can't wait to take one of these back with me. Oh, they're so stinking cute. Oh, it sounds like it purrs. Must have frogs. Okay. Need slime. Must get slime to breed the froggies. And get me the froggies. Okay, I have obtained the slime. There's a swamp next to this mangrove, so that was very useful and did not take me much time. Okay, let's get some tadpoles. Check out the frog in the bucket. Okay, lay the eggs now, please. Must has eggs now, please. Excellent! Well, I figured I would save you the trouble of watching all my adventuring because I spent hours running around the map. And just bring you back to here. So I'm just outside my caldera. I figured I would set up in this village here. as my base of operations. That way, the cherry grove in the caldera can be just my onsen, while out here, I can have all my farms, all my storage, and keep things tidy in the caldera, and a hot mess out here, because I'm definitely going to make a hot mess. But I did build my farm. And so I've got this little section for my villager that I trade with, my little farmer man. I've got him there for now. I'm going to make a whole villager trading area. And then this is where I'm making my food. I did lattice work with all cherry tree stuff. And it's so pretty. And I love the ways that the petals just fall. It's so pretty. I'm so in love with this update so far. And then, yeah, so I kept the latticework up on the top. And I love it. I just think it's so pretty. It's so pretty. I'm so pleased. So, yeah. That's where I will leave you off on the first episode of Vanilla Voyages. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!